what is most important, because time is running, that we do everything legal, political, and even back in the Philippines, in other countries. Mary Jane is actually absolutely only a victim. How could anybody in conscience take someone else's life, knowing that there are doubts about her innocence? Why is the rush? Why can't they wait for a little more time?